I'm Lucas Clausen, historian at Hagley Museum and Library, and this is Hagley Up Close. The next time you're touring the first office, something to pay attention to is this cabinet full of black powder containers. These are things like black powder cans and flasks in which you carried powder around, or containers in which they were sold. Don't forget that whenever you visit here, you are in a black powder factory. So these are the ways that they would package up black powder to ship it out around the country in way customers would buy them. So look closely at some of the cans. These are mostly DuPont powder cans. They've got the labels on the front that tell you what they are and what type of powder is inside. And most of these date from the 19th and early 20th century. And the lower half are powder flasks. DuPont didn't sell anything like this, but this is something, again, you could carry around your black powder in. If you were going hunting or carrying it with you somewhere, you would pour it from one of these cans into one of these nice flasks. And if you look closely, there's nice detail work. Some are made of leather, some are made of brass, some are made of horn. So that, again, this is just a nice way to carry these things around. These are examples from our collections, and we have a lot of these in our collections, so many that it's incredibly difficult to display them. So we're glad to be able to have a few out, that way whenever you come here to visit, you can see them. Next time you're in the first office, be sure to look in the cabinet or ask your tour guide to point them out to you.